Okay, punks, today we're going to be taking down a Hemocyte with Titania's Dexpixia. Alright, punks, let's get into this Hemocyte Titania killing build. This is a four forma Titania, starting from the top right to the left. We have Growing Power, Power Drift, Prime Continuity, Intensify, Outer Secrets, Primed Flow, Energy Conversion, Narrow Minded, Blind Rage, and Transient Fortitude. This build also uses Arcane Accelerate and Arcane Tempo. You might be like, wait, that's a shotgun and a rifle, what do you mean? When you're using Razor Wing and you're primarily using Dexpixia, Arcane Accelerate and Arcane Tempo both work. You can get an increase of 120% fire rate, which is where I'm getting most of my fire rate for this build. This is a very high powered build with a total power when it's all working with Growing Power and Energy Conversion of 398. So your power is going to be huge in this build. Now, with Titania, you have to always take into account the weapon mods. So we're going to be using Soma. That build is right here. We're using Effective Clip, Stormbringer, Vigilante Armaments, Vital Sense, Serration, Heavy Caliber, Split Chamber, Point Strike. All right, let's see this thing take on a Hemocyte. Also, guys, I'd like to remind everybody we have a Discord channel where we talk a lot about Warframe. The link is in the cards and the description below. I really like this build to take down Hemocytes. I wouldn't be using this on a regular mission, I just really like it when I'm killing Hemocytes. It's very easy, it does a lot of damage quickly, and it just pumps bullets down that guy's throat. Combined with a Nova to slow down the Hemocyte makes this perfect. If you can get an Oberon to do its fourth ability to remove armor, that's another bonus. And I think the other best trick is if you have a Volt, jump in front of the Hemocyte's head and put a shield, so that you get a higher critical chance. This Titania can just shred them. So that would be the dream team. Titania, Nova, Volt, and Oberon. Move shields, give you critical chance, slow down the Hemocyte, and just wipe them off. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, leave a like, and if you want to stay up to date with what Pixel Reboot has to offer, hit that subscribe button. Talk to you guys later. Bye!